Look at this number. We're officially at 12,300 subscribers, and that's all thanks to y'all, Crown Family. Road to 13K. So if you're new here, do me a quick favor real quick. Go down below, smash the subscribe button, that says subscribe button. Hit that bell and make sure you hit all notifications. That way you get all the notifications when I upload daily on this channel. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we finna check out Ariana Grande's Safety Net featuring Ty Dolla $ign. Official live performance. Let's get straight into this. Safety Net.
Oh, you really something, yeah. How we get here so damn fast. So only you could tell me that. So baby, cause you know I'm coming back. Making me forget my past. I never thought I'd feel like that. Again, I came to peace from my past. Now you got me.
Okay, I see we at the same location as she shot the last live performance. Love this set design, as I said in the last music video, man. It's just super, super creative, man. I love that whole nature theme and the lights, man. It's just perfect, man. But let's continue, though. I'm loving this vibe, man. My bad. Hold up. We still. Okay. I like the whole theme of tripping, falling with no safety net. And you know, now I understand why the song is called Safety Net. You know, when you're falling for someone and you're just all in and you have no safety net or no, like you're just letting it all out. Like you're loving them as much as possible and you're not holding back and you're giving your all. Like there's nothing that can hold you back. And I like that. I like that. You know, you're not afraid to give your all, you know. Okay.
You know we came too far now, girl.
Okay.
It's time for you to play your ball now. You know we hit that jewelry store and we gon' ball out. Ups and downs, we had some fallouts. Put some ice on you, girl, let it thaw. Girl, your mind is safe to say.
See, man, Ty Dolla $ign, man, can adapt to any type of record. His voice is just so magical, just like Ariana Grande's, man. Two dope vocalists on one song. Loving his duet thing. Now, I wonder if she's going to have this same set design when she go on tour, because that would be fire. Imagine this in, like, an arena or something like that. I wonder how many other performances she did with this same set. Y'all let me know in the comments if you know. Baby. Love that lighting, man. Didn't know how much I needed an Ariana Grande and Ty Dolla $ign collaboration, but I needed this. This was much needed. Like, they sound so freaking good together.
Baby,
love how the lighting change color also as the performance go along, man. It just, it brings the mood into a different type, you know? I like how they left that piece in there. But salute to Ariana Grande. Salute to Ty Dolla $ign, man. Safety Net. Big flames on this record. Gotta drop one for y'all, man. Wow. But I'm gonna go ahead and lay off on a note, man. Roll to the 13K. So if you're new here, do me a quick favor, real quick. Go down below. Smash the subscribe button. Hit that bell. And we out. Salute, Crown Family. Have a blessed day.